I thought he was hovering over Bowser Jr. for a second. Nah, we're gonna see the rub. But yeah, I feel like in that luck situation, we're gonna see a lot of rolls coming.
Mister, I hate the crowd. Let me think.
Let me speak.
Mister Perry. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I messed it up.
Mr. Eric seems to. He seems very comfortable. He's found his footing, able to get his hit in.
Got the crowd on the off the 69.
And coming back with that holy water to cover his jump. He's really throwing it out on that.
He's got ballsy a cup.
Yeah. I mean, we all know that. That's bad. I was gonna say, like, the Belmont's recovery is. It's not terrible, per se. Like, it's not Ganondorf, but.
Yeah.
It's really similar.
At least you can mix it up.
Yeah. I mean, that tether's gonna help a lot. But.
Like, the recovery's definitely not good, but you can mix it up.
That's another thing about Kain, is that as soon as somebody gets in close, like, they just let that up be right. Kind of down
here.
Yeah, he's looking super aggressive right now. But I mean, whether Kain wants to like let this one drop to get the download or. Whoa, oh, okay, I thought he was dead there. He knocked back the gyro with his cross.
Gotta call it a disconnect your full controller.
Whoa!
That's bad. Okay, finally get stock at 190.
That was interesting. I have no idea what happened. I'm assuming his downer just ended and he was able to get that back here. But I think there's some kind of collision. Kain sitting at 178.
Yeah.
Oh, that.
That's a stop.
What is going on in the ground?
That's what's going on. One game.
Sir Eric is cracked. Keeps on getting the 69s.
Oh, ooh, that's
can
it.
Can he get the tech? No.
Yeah. Wow. Beautiful side there, Mr. Eric.
I'm not sure if you saw it at jump, but yeah, that was really good for Mr. Eric. But Kain almost brought that back.
And he almost made it back from that. Good tech, but couldn't quite do it. Oh, look, it's our benefactor.
Killer.
What's up? Hey, here we go, game two. Let's see if Kain can start to bring this back. Or... hold on, we'll be right back. Kain pulling a lead here in game two.
I was quite paying attention. like I said earlier, Kain, I feel like he was just taking that game one to just learn what Mr. Eric wants to do.
Now he can do his thing.
Yeah, now we're sitting on Smash Bros, so there's like no room for Eric to hide.
Which is kind of ironic.
Yeah. Well, see, here's... So, like, when the game first came out, like, everybody's saying, like, if you want to kill earlier, you go to Smash Bros, right? People don't take into account there's, like, less space. And also, you can just die yourself super early. But yeah, for Kain, this is, like, actually in heaven, so...
Another thing I've always liked about Smash Bros. It's so tiny.
Yeah.
So you just... So
well, see, like, I play heavy, so I thought it would be in my best way.
Right.
If Rick, you know, pops in the in my face, and game is it.
Okay, first stop. Game is gonna need it looking for that F smash.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit see.
Sorry, that's weird.
Yeah. Gonna spend 20 minutes trying to pick it up. Oh,
okay,
you
made
it.
It was a little scary.
Yeah, Smash really likes to lie there.
Yeah, it likes to lie. Couplings are covered with Gyro. Almost gets the best.
I like how Kain, whenever he likes to like set those holy waters up on the floor,
what
that is that
to be phenomenal, man.
What? But like, you'll jump back, you know, it kind of puts him out of harm's way.
Back in, and that's gonna take it. We are gonna go to game three here. This is not stolen, so I mean, is it? Yeah, it is. Yep, it's on three still.
Now I heard we're definitely going to carry. Yeah, Kain really wants to keep it close quarters, even though he's playing the demo.
Start the battle! Simon!
Game 3. Oh, no. We didn't see that character.
Oh, God, let's say. I think Sora's overhyped.
So it's pretty good.
I think the only thing that's good about him is that at F Smash, active hitbox is insane.
You got Fate 1 F Smash, then you got down tilt up smash.
And also his weaknesses.
Yeah. Side B and down B. And down B. Full B.
He's got a whole set.
He's got a kit. He has buttons. Moving lead here for Mr. Eric.
Yeah, Mr. Eric is just bouncing his way in, keeping him out.
He's got all the space of battlefield to work with. That's what's gotta be wrong. You're gonna be wrong too.
Yeah.
Oh, that just happened.
That's a really good rush. Yeah, I feel like it's tough for a game because those platforms are gonna, you know, cause a little bit of a buffer for his holy waters and generally just him landing.
Whereas Rob's just like, hey,
yeah.
My projectile will go to the platforms.
Rob has no issues covering the bubble, so.
Fuck.
Yeah, here's the correct commentary, because I'm great.
Just don't stop talking. You just don't stop talking, you're doing a great job.
As long as you're making noise.
That is right. Who are just talking about him?
Eric still got the stock lead on Kain here.
I'm surprised that Border didn't play. I mean, they were across the stage,
so.
Mr. Eric, he's taking a sweet time over here.
It's not looking good to be a heel Kain. Come on over. We're joined by our third commentator in our tri-cast.
My name's Blue. What's up, homies?
Is it Blue?
Blue.
Blue, okay.
Yeah, I like the color.
Oh, the color.
Like,
all right.
The only color I'm wearing tonight, except on my head.
Oh, that's maybe. Oh, no.
What?
Hey.
Oh, just not gonna take that anyway.
So that was really good to die.
No counter snake, so it'd be hit by the wheel and then it's a little bit of this place.
Shut up! That's what I'm saying, like, that platform just kind of prevented him from landing on him, and it just got a 3 up to it.
This is still one of the boss games. So I'm just slow. Beautiful replay.
I like the flutter that Peter does at the up here. And that's it.
Let's have a beautiful onslaught of all the projectiles from the
belt. Yeah.
It's basically living now.
Oh, this is a regen? Oh, and no punish.
Finally
get the stun up there. That was a good call up.
Stop.
My gyro just doing gyro things. Good drag guy. I feel like the issue is he's trying to jump into Mr. Eric a lot, and he's just getting caught up all the time. But he's starting to find that rhythm, and he's keeping him at that distance. You know?
Terrifying. Like, I know Kain's scared, but just like slowly
seeing in his eyes, man.
Yeah, exactly. I feel like this is my favorite part of the game where it's like a comeback.
Yeah, I can like, definitely see Kain bringing
it. Yeah.
It looks like Mr. Eric is just working all the time. Oh my god.
Barely missing out of their sweet spot.
Oh.
No! What a good reaction.
Oh my gosh.
Man, that's